Following the great battle which resulted in the scattering of the German 7th Army, these pictures give some idea of the mass of war materials destroyed by the Allied bombardment or left behind by the fleeing enemy.